Don't be a stranger, darling.
Thank you, Agent Vodello. Now it's back to the lab to save Dogen.
Dogen's not in the lab, sweetie. He's watching TV in the lodge with the other children.
I meant the dream Dogen from my brain tumbler vision. If I can find out what's happening to him, maybe that would give me a clue about who stole real Dogen's brain.
Oh, I'm afraid he's just like that.
Hey, there's a hole at the bottom of this stump. Wow, it's a tunnel that opens onto a system of catacombs.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you? Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Nowhere. I just like to come down here to
pop in anytime, sir.
What to do with small bully assistant?
Geez, I don't know. Could you put him in that deadly Nelson you were talking about?
Could. On such tiny opponent, all blood might drain out ear holes.
Ah! Shut up, Benny.
On other hand, blood from constricted trunk could rush to tongue.
And?
Tongue swells, pops. Most blood drains back down throat.
Interesting.
Less mess that way. Mouth stuffed with giant tongue can't scream. So quieter.
Shut up, Benny. You have something less drastic?
Could use half Deadly Nelson.
What's that?
Like Deadly Nelson, but less dying.
How much less?
Half.
What happens the other half of the time?
Opponent lives. Spends the rest of short life praying for death.
Hey! Can you hear me down there? Maloof?
Shut up, Benny.
Seriously, Maloof. I apologize. Call off your goon, and I'll never bother you again. Ever.
The thing is, Benny, you're never gonna bother me again either way. So you're gonna have to offer something a lot better than that.
Like what?
Any ideas, Mikhail?
Know anything about giant hairless bear?
No.
Out of ideas. Preparing Nelson.
Wait! Maybe I did see something like that. Give me a minute to think.
You ready to talk, Benny?
Hold on. It'll come to me.
Mental cobwebs getting you down. I've got just the device up here in the main lodge store. Why don't you come on up and score yourself a cobweb duster before they're all sold out?
On sale now in the main store, we have a special on Dream Fluffs. You hear me? Dream Fluffs. They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
Wedged into that little geyser. Nope, still won't budge. Nope, still won't budge.
Remember to keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Yep.
Okay. I'm a certified levitator now. Ready to roll.
I've been running some tests. It seems that the sensitive circuitry of the brain tumbler is picking up too much psychic interference to be safe. The thoughts of some other entity are interlacing with yours at a dangerous level, which explains many of the strange things you've seen. I must call off the experiments until we know more.
Sasha, there's no time. I think my vision about Dogen came true. I'm worried it's gonna happen to the others if we don't get to the bottom of this quick.
But we don't know where the foreign projections are coming from yet.
Is there a faster way to find out than sending me in there to investigate?
Thank you. screaming? All right, I remember. Oh, good boy. There's that pesky brain. Here's a tissue. Now, don't you feel better, my dear lad?
TV?
Of course, right here. And this bad tooth, we'll just drop it in the old garbage chute. Now, don't you solid foods for 6 hours.
Lily.
Man, I am so smart.
Soft gelatinous underbelly?
Confusion. Grenade. Hey, no fair. I blasted you, tank. Psychic blasting, jerk!
Watch it!
Rats! That tank is armored like a tank.
Target lock! Gotta hide behind something.
It must have a weak spot somewhere. Probably not on the top, though. Probably hidden. The weak spot, I mean. Probably hidden on, like the bottom.
Watch it! Ha! Yep. Ha! Target lock.
Gotta hide behind something.
Hey. lock. Gotta hide behind something. Target lock. Gotta hide behind something. Target lock. Gotta hide behind something. Thank you.
Okay. I must...
I must call...
Sasha, there...
What
the... Is there...
Man, I am so smart. Soft gelatinous underbelly? Here I come. Target lock. Gotta hide behind something. Hey, no fair. I blasted you, Tank.
Target lock. Gotta hide behind something.
Lock. Gotta hide behind something. Target lock. Gotta hide behind something. Hide behind something.
Target lock! Gotta hide behind something. Man!
Man!
this a nightmare? Or a plan? Or both? Wait a minute.
Rasputin, I'm sorry. I had to abort the experiment. Something unbelievably urgent has come up, and I must leave immediately.
I know! You'll never believe—
Hold that thought. In a rush. Official Psychonaut business.
Wait! So is this! Official Psychonaut, hey? You forgot your—
Hey, that white room.
I know. It's from Oleander's mind. I think I was in the coach's dream that whole time. Ever since I stepped through the static in the caravan, it felt funny. I knew I wasn't obsessed with meat.
But Maury is. And was stealing psychic brains to arm a fleet of deadly tanks, apparently.
I've got to tell Lily. She's waiting for me down by the boathouse.
Down by the water? Uh-oh. Better hurry.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Bobby! Uh-oh. Look, I can explain. Sounds like you caught a bad cold.
Maybe. But listen. I traced the psychic interference back to Coach Oleander's radio. He's been broadcasting his insane plot all over camp in his sleep.
So he's really kidnapping children and stealing their brains to make weapons.
Yes. Isn't that great?
What? How is that great?
Because this is an honest-to-goodness psychic emergency!
And Sasha's not here. He left on some official Psychonauts business.
Mia left a note saying the same thing!
Lily, a deranged man-man is building an army of psychic death tanks to take over the world, and there's no one who can stop him except for you and me!
Oh, my God! Let's make out!
What?
Sorry, I'm just so excited. Since you showed up, Raz, things are so much more exciting. Sinister death plots, mad scientists, hideous monsters.
Make out?
How long have I ignored what this camp had to offer? Everything's new to me now, thanks to you. I mean, look at this flower.
You mean, like, kiss?
How many years have I been coming here, and I've never even noticed a cool flower like this before?
Let's get him!
I can't. I can't swim.
Well, then use the bathysphere at the end of the dock. Quick! While the flipper prints are still glowing.
Are you coming? I don't know how to drive that thing.
I can't. I have to check on the other children. Yes, yes. If the brains are out, they'll need supervision. And possibly refrigeration. And how can you not know how to operate a bathysphere? Haven't you ever been to a summer camp before? I'll get a move on before that girl gets overly digested.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
Bring me near the geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kreller.
Hey! Yep.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.